know if you can hear me, but we're spraying now, so I put a shot of Butyrac over these weeds, so most of these are already pretty sick. And then I'm just coming in here with the spot sprayer and get the rest of them with the spot sprayer. Gangster spray. So I said I was gonna give you all a crop update, and this is my cotton here. Starting to make some flowers. It's got a flower right there. There. And down here. Starting to make some flowers and squares. It's squaring real good. You don't want to have, I think it's three fingers in between. You don't want to have three fingers in between. Right here it starts getting a little better. Cotton starts looking pretty good right around here. You can probably see it looks pretty good. raining cats and dogs, and I think there's a couple of elephants in there too. It's pretty windy. We just passed a trampoline in the middle of the road. But yeah, it's pretty awesome. Another trampoline. Yeah, people need to tie their trampolines down out here. I went to town to get me some Taco Bell. A keto Taco Bell. Oh, watch it. My wife is panicking. Awesome. Yeah, you passed your turn already. This rain. My farm is over there. Now we're heading straight towards the storm. This is the way you end a weekend. It's Friday and it's pouring rain. Oh, it's just awesome. Just what I needed, what I wanted.